Lauren's fantasies finally come true. She's loading hay into her truck.